because I know that if he flies off, he's going to fly off towards the island. And this bald eagle's looking... Yeah, he was looking right at me. Yeah, I threw a piece of raw steak in front of me, but there's no way in hell he's gonna go for it. I mean, even if I had the fish with me, he still wouldn't go for that either. I mean, it's pretty obvious because it's getting too close to roosting time at this point. So let me just put it back inside my bag way quick. Yeah, I mean, that was completely... stupid on my part. Yeah, so bald eagle's still here. I just wish that I could get closer to this bald eagle. That's the only thing. But if I tried to get closer, the dome would actually be blocking the view. Oh, he's using the bathroom. He's gonna fly off. I can already tell. Yeah, he's gonna fly off, you'll see. Yeah, one moment he'll be standing there, the next moment he'll be flying off. Yeah, just watch. I've filmed raptors for a long time, so I know. He might not fly off right this second, but he's getting ready to. And you notice he was looking to the right, so he must be looking at his nest. So I'm going to stand perfectly still. That bald eagle's looking right at me. Was looking at me. Maybe he's not going to fly off. Wow, I'm surprised.